In light of the great good news that was clarified today, that the light only faked its death, it didn't die. And in light of the fact that there is this massive war underway in this world that to convince us otherwise, it is supremely important to rehearse for actually experiencing the presence of this light, not in the form of a body or a person, but the light itself directly, the formless light, the presence of this formless light. It is supremely important to rehearse and practice for that. So we will do this right here. We will get after this. And so we will imagine. Oh, the cat is on the move. Okay. Amazing. It was able to move. I didn't think it could move. It's going to lie down right here. Okay. Great. I just shared the good news with the cat. I said, the light never died. It faked its death. And the cat picked its head up and looked at me like, what? Yes, it is true. This is true. So we are going to practice rehearsing for the experience of meeting that light, and the light is going to convey this news to us, and we're going to experience the quality of this light. What is the quality of this light? Let us rehearse for the quality of light. I welcome the unchurning light. No churning, unchurning light. I welcome the non-cycling light that never died. I welcome the unmoving light that never died. I welcome the unchanging light that never died. I welcome the uncaused light that never died, an uncausative light that never died. I welcome the non-reactive light that never died. I welcome the non-choppy light that never died. I welcome the non-blending light that never died. I welcome the never-fading light that never died. I welcome the non-rotating light that never died. I welcome the non-whirling light that never died. I welcome the non-revolving light that never died. I welcome the non-circulating light that never died. I welcome the non-orbiting light that never died. The cat wants to move here. Hold on, just a minute. Okay. Okay, it's too weak to jump down, but it managed somehow. Suddenly, it's been revitalized a little bit here. Okay, I welcome the non-turning light that never died. I welcome the non-tilting light that never died. I welcome the non-vortexing light that never died. I welcome the non-rising light that never died. I welcome the non-setting light that never died. I welcome the non-spinning light that never died. I welcome the non-pulsating light that never died. I welcome the non-fluctuating light that never died. I welcome the non-wavering light that never died. I welcome the non-swinging light that never died. I welcome the non-vibrating light that never died. I welcome the non-varying light that never died. I welcome the non-veering light that never died. I welcome the non-fragmenting light that never died. I welcome the non-alternating light that never died. I welcome the non-heaving light that never died. I welcome the non-jerking light that never died. I welcome the non-quaking light that never died. I welcome the non-shivering light that never died. I welcome the non-twitching light that never died. I welcome the non-writhing light that never died. I welcome the non-throbbing light that never died. I welcome the non-rippling light that never died. I welcome the non-quavering light that never died. I welcome the non-fluttering light that never died. I welcome the non-bouncing light that never died. I welcome the non-flickering light that never died. I welcome the non-shaking light that never died. I welcome the non-burning light that never died. I welcome the non-flaring light that never died. I welcome the non-modifying light that never died. I welcome the non-modulating light that never died. I welcome the non-wobbling light that never died. I welcome the non-swirling light that never died. I welcome the non-convulsing light that never died. I welcome the non-jolting light that never died. I welcome the unstirred light that never died. I welcome the non-frothing light that never died. I welcome the undisturbed light that never died. I welcome the non-evaporating light that never died. I welcome the unsurging light that never died. I welcome the non-fainting light that never died. I welcome the non-feeble light that never died. I welcome the non-fatigued light that never died. I welcome the non-sick light that never died. I welcome the non-futured light that never died. I welcome the non-past light that never died. I welcome the non-influenced light that never died. I welcome the unfailing light that never died. I welcome the unshadowed light that never died. I welcome the non-strobing light that never died. I welcome the non-jarring light that never died. I welcome the non-jittering light that never died. I welcome the non-foaming light that never died. I welcome the non-cracking light that never died. I welcome the non-peeling light that never died. I welcome the non-breaking light that never died. I welcome the non-crumbling light that never died. I welcome the non-heating light that never died. I welcome the non-decaying light that never died. I welcome the non-freezing light that never died. I welcome the non-disintegrating light that never died. I welcome the non-ripening light that never died. I welcome the non-booming light that never died. I welcome the non-stunning light that never died. I welcome the non-shocking light that never died. I welcome the non-startling light that never died. I welcome the non-staggering light that never died. I welcome the never-ending light that never died. I welcome the non-upsetting light that never died. I welcome the non-seething light that never died. I welcome the non-working light that never died. These are just some of the qualities that the light does not have. Some that it has, some that it doesn't have. And we welcome this light that is free of all these qualities that are shocking, irritating, bothering, unsettling, destabilizing, all these qualities. This light does not have any of those qualities. This light is the light that can never die. This is the light that never died. But this is the light that faked its death because we asked it to. But now we realize, yes, light, we asked you to fake your own death, but we know you can't really die. Now you are back. We asked you to appear to us in your unfaked death presence, in the presence of not trying to appear to have faked your death. We ask you to appear to us in that guise, you see. The way you truly are, the way you truly are, the way you truly are, so that we can get used to this. So we're rehearsing the qualities of this light, realizing, oh my gosh, it doesn't have this, it doesn't have this, it doesn't have this, it does. Oh, isn't that great? It's not crumbling, it's not breakable, it's not fragile, it's unfatigued, it's not sick, it's not feeble, it's not, this light is, it doesn't, it's not modifying, modulating, wobbling, swirling, convulsing, jolting, stirring, frothing, evaporating, surging, fainting, it's not wavering, swinging, vibrating, varying, veering, fragmenting, alternating, heaving, jerking, quaking, shivering, twitching, writhing, throbbing, rippling, quavering, fluttering, bouncing, flickering, shaking, burning, flaring, churning, cycling. It's not moving, changing. It's not reacting. It's not choppy, or blending, or folding, or rotating, whirling, revolving, circulating, orbiting. It's not vortexing, or rising, setting, spinning, pulsing, fluctuating, strobing, working, settling, seething, failing, you know. It's not any of this. It's not any of this. None of that stuff. None of that stuff is happening. And we'll go over some of the positive qualities that it does have. This is something we can think about, that what it doesn't have. It doesn't have any of those agitating qualities. It is absolutely, totally, passively serene. Absolute stillness. Absolute stillness. To reassure us and remind us, yes, I never died. I never died. Okay, that's it for this rehearsal.